Meet the real-life hulks.
My body attracts women very much.
Men who inflate their bodies beyond belief.
It looks like muscle, but we don't know.
By injecting their muscles with oil.
I looked in the mirror and I felt good about myself.
These are products that are not meant to be in the body.
Two doctors are on a mission to stop this lethal craze.
It's becoming such a big problem around the world.
They risk limbs.
Let me see your arm. That's not going to heal.
And lives.
I told him, you stop or I'm leaving.
She said, I'm going to leave you because I don't want to see you die.
This is an oh my God picture.
But some bodybuilders can't resist this killer fix.
I wanted to be a monster.
It's now Valjir's turn to get his results.
I didn't sleep well last night. I'm anxious, very anxious.
Valjir is understandably anxious. The doctors have already decided they have to operate on his shoulder and are very concerned that he is still injecting.
He's the one that has me the most worried. I need to get him to stop injecting. I don't know if I'll be able to accomplish that. I'm really, really nervous that I can't get him to.
Valjir.
The first results that we got were your blood test. I'm a little bit concerned with what we're seeing here. There's some inflammatory process in your body. My feeling is that this is coming from the products that you've injected. But more concerning was the MRI.
How serious is it?
That's normal muscle. This, all of this, is pure product that you've injected. It's eaten up and taken over your entire muscle. This is much more severe than I've seen in the other two cases. Right now, my biggest concern is this and getting that to heal.
Dr. Ribeiro will operate on his shoulder. But there are other problem areas too.
And I'm very concerned in this arm.
Hey, what's that? Is that product?
Let me see your arm. See, look, he's already having problems. Do you see how it's right there?
Mm-hmm.
It's already starting to come out. We're here to help you, Valjir.
Valjir's bicep is leaking, and Dr. Mendieta has to take immediate action to release the pressure.
Look at the oil, you see it coming out, see the product coming out? Just expressing some, a little bit of pus, not much, but it's mainly just oil that's exuding here. Look at that, that's all oil. I'm looking at the tip of an iceberg here. This is kind of like what I was fearful of, and I think my fear is kind of coming to fruition here. That's not gonna heal, that's foreign substance. And if it gets an infection, it can become so severe that that's where you start to lose limbs.
The doctors are so concerned about Valjir, they prep for surgery immediately.
I'm worried now that I know. The doctor explained everything that can happen. They told me that the body's reacting. I have to hope and be lucky now.
But the wound has gotten worse.
We have a whole new area now that we didn't see yesterday. So as you can see, the body's really starting to react. We have the arm, we have these two areas. The oil just doesn't want to be there anymore. Question is, do both areas communicate? If they do, then it becomes a little bit more of a major operation.
The infection is spread. The two areas are connected, more than doubling the amount of tissue Dr. Ribeiro must remove.
Ordinarily, you'd see fat or muscle. You're not seeing any of that. One of the things that you're worried about is how well can he heal? All those things are compromised because he's poured cement into his body.
It takes all of Dr. Ribeiro's skill to complete this difficult operation.
When Ribeiro went in there to cut all this out, he had to cut out a big, large chunk. And that was really nervous for him because I didn't think he'd be able to get that to close.
But with his shoulder sewn up, Valjir is by no means in the clear. The long-term effect of the oil could come back to haunt him.
Will this continue to be a problem for him? That's what I'm afraid of. He swore to me that he will no longer inject, but what happens in the future is totally up to Valjir.
Valjir's only hope for better health is to stop injecting and shake his addiction. He'll also need medical follow-ups.
So are you going to stop?
I have to, Fernando. After this, I have a second chance to start again. I'll try to do things differently from now on. Especially looking at this Christ, this beautiful view. After what I've gone through today, I'm going to stop. I made a promise. I won't inject anymore.